making her way to the ring.
What's going on? Such emotion here.
A series of brutal kicks to the body. Oh, right into the barricade.
Oh, and she turns it around. Mia Yim knows a thing or two about fighting from underneath and clawing her way to the top. She approaches each and every match she's in with that mentality fueling her. Good to be in Orlando, an adopted home of sorts for WWE.
Yeah, there's lots of fun parks here, too.
Saxton goes to those discount theme parks just like he's a discount broadcaster.
Hey, don't knock it till you try it, Corey. Not many people go to it, but that means there's no lines. Hey, want to go with me, Michael?
No, Byron. No chance, ever.
Out of it in the corner. Face.
Oh my God!
Not good for the back and body.
Setting him up in position here on the second rope. Tornado DDT.
Viking DDT.
And now latching on.
Battling to get the upper hand.
No, she escapes it.
Yeah, I don't know if she had it locked in fully, Michael. She is just too quick.
Got out of the way in a hurry. That offense. And here we go. Single leg crab. She does break out of it, but has the damage been done?
Evading possible disaster there.
Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Kick right to the midsection.
And again, yet another counter.
What a shot.
Oh, what a kick.
Ooh.
A humiliating slap.
Oh, able to counter.
Oh, my God, what an elbow.
Changes her fortune there.
Such vicious strikes.
Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are being entertained tonight.
One, two.
What a treat we have here with WWE Women's Superstars in action. This match has been non-stop since the bell rang.
Beautiful reverse STO, face first.
Boom! This match is wearing her down.
She may have underestimated the opposition she'd face tonight.
Look at this!
Gets out of dodge there.
Mia Yim!
With that soul through.
Cover, cover!
One, two!
Gets the shoulder up before three.
She is ready for a fight tonight.
She got out of the way there. Knee lift!
Shoulders down.
One, two.
And another kick.
kick out.
Woo, that was close.
Big reversal.
Would you look at this?
It looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Wow, what a sequence. And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
And now that one's countered. And now that one's countered. Whoa, it's another reversal. Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
An incredible combination. Mind here, Byron.
We're about to find out.
Oh, he's in the drop zone.
About to take off.
Oh, and a senton through the middle rope.
That belongs on a highlight reel.
Oh. Kick right to the midsection.
Harsh impact.
Two, three.
Back now inside the ring. Uh-oh. Oh, this is going to be nasty. This is going to be bad. Watch the impact.
She's sewn this up like Betsy Ross.
Two. Kicking out of that, man. Used up her last bit of energy.
She returns. Sends her to the outside. The wheels are turning. Huge turning point right here.
This is awesome.
Two.
This is awesome. This is awesome.
Mia Yim, the HBIC, looking to finish the job. Here it comes.
What a great move.
There's almost no rebounding from a strike like that.
And shoulders are down. What's it going to take to keep her down?
The size of this girl's heart is simply immeasurable.
And finds a counter.
She's gonna try it again.
Talk about rocking the jaw.
This could do it!
One, two, three.
This singles match has come to an end.
Wow.
Now's a good time to look at some of the highlights from that last matchup.
Here is your winner, Laura.
The referee's three count ends this one, and there's your winner, folks.
Hey, she was the better woman of the two tonight. It's that simple.
It'll be interesting to see the fallout following this big singles win here tonight.
Don't show up.